me.
Only this dark place that bears the world along with its ruler.
Not ready yet.
More capitals, guide my head.
Back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Your death. Angel, take up your sword.
My sword?
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on his corpse.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
I've dug out a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Farewell, protector of Tristram. Farewell, hero.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldeum?
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. to protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Sacrilege.
Tristram is safe. I travel to Caldeum, the great city of the East. It has fallen before one of the last lords of Hell, Belial. I mean to set the city free.
There is a strange and mysterious jewel-crafting device hidden in the aqueducts of the Dauger Oasis. I have a mind to go search for it myself. Don't worry, I won't go alone. I'm sure I'll find someone to show me around. Oh, it's even harder than I remember, Dad. I'm afraid I'm growing weak. I need a drink and a bath and something to keep the sun off. Or maybe just a nice, cool jewel to put on my forehead. That will fix everything.
Here we are. Caldeum, Jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
We will split up. You two find Belial, and I will hunt his servant, Magda. Cain will be avenged.
I have never been outside the city my entire life. I have never even been outside the palace. When they threw us out here, I thought I would die. I was terrified. But now, look at this view. I have never understood how large the world actually was. It is beautiful.
There ain't no guards around, are there? Good, because I got some new items.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Guard, where do these refugees come from?
I am not a guard.
I am Ashira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, that even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
As it happens, I am hunting Magda. Where do I find her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldeum while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Good. Learn what you can while I hunt Magda. Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the Kasim outpost. We haven't heard anything from the Iron Wolves in the desert. If you make it to the Kasim outpost, seek out Captain David.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
No, they will die. I have come to kill them and their leader.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you. There are illusions out there, mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
The cultists couldn't kill me before, and they won't now. But I thank you for the warning.
Anyone may see her. Her skin is as soft and smooth as polished ivory.
Why are you two whispering over there?
No reason.
Very near to us.
No one is here. The way is blocked.
You should never have come. Demons were traced to your bones. I've missed killing these cultists. Come on then.
How did you know about the ambush?
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Arena.
I am grateful for your aid. What really brings you to these lands?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more Lacuni on the road to Alcarnas?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
Thank you.
There is another illusion here. The cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic. Hidden footprints. More hidden footprints. This is one of the cultists' lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside. There should be another ritual at a cellar to the east of here.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
They tortured my poor husband.
We will avenge him.
This hero means to attack you in Alcarnas. If I were you, I would set a trap at the Cassim outpost. But I am not you. For all I know, you wish to fail me again and force me to kill you. That would grieve me, though somehow I think I could manage it.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Hidden footprints.
This is one of the cultists' lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
More hidden footprints.
We were ambushed in the cave. Help the others.
Those foul cultists have come this way. The bodies of innocents are strewn across the sands. We must make them pay!
We will. Ready your weapon, brother.
More hidden footprints.
My brothers need us.
Stay strong! I won't let you die while I still stand!
Thanks, but there's no time for pleasantries. Save my men. They're scattered in this cave.
I'll help. I'm all right.
Captain, there are too many!
Let's help the others before they fall!
I won't fall to you, rotten beasts!
Moron's dead. Thank you. That's everyone. Let us report back to the capital.
Everyone's accounted for. Or dead. All right, men. Finish patching up these two, and let's get out of this damned pit.
Yes, sir. Wait. Do you hear that? Another ambush!
Still recharging.
Man, kill that big lacuna! That was a fine battle. Thank you for your help.
to dispel the Coven's magic. Let us go to the bridge.
Akerhat bless you.
Thank goodness.
I'd lost all hope.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
The Lords of Hell, Belial and Asmodan, plan to invade this world. I will crush their forces and cleave their skulls asunder.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
This is an age of omens and prophecies. Yours is but one more. You are welcome to fight by my side. Now to find the Cassini office.
These enemies defy all reason.
Ready yet?
Thank you.
This is no illusion. The road is blocked. I must go through the Cassim outpost. The hounds are distracted. I should take advantage of this.
And the gods, the cultists threw me down here. Forced to hide myself under rotting corpses to save my life. Please, take this for saving me. It is the least I can do.
Be careful. This ship is cursed by demons. We should be safe as long as we don't disturb it.
Thank you.
A necromancer. I haven't seen one of your kind for many years.
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight. Angry voices. Still more remain.
One more left.
The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. The coven! We have denied the coven, but I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma. Two decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum. I must quiet them.
Scarcely believe this heat.
Newgard, I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
There's something odd about those guards.
Open the gate. I must get to Alcarnas.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice, a gift from Lord Belial.
It is you who are the sacrifice. He set you here as bait to lure me away from his treachery in Caldeum.
No, he would never betray me. Strike him down.
Belial is the Lord of Lies, Magda. But here is the truth. You were dead the minute you killed Cain.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
We've been discovered!
Still recharging. Has Magda reached Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then the sooner you open this gate, the sooner justice will be done. Cain, soon your death will be revenged.
need more time.
Make our foes suffer as I suffer.
I've spent months searching these deserts for the Rignar idol. It is here, in these ruins. I know it. I've survived starvation, dehydration, cultists, demons. But this place is too much for me. You look like you could help me find it. I've come too close. I can't fail now.
I will help you.
These creatures won't go down easily.
About that for a while.
Come on, let them get me! It was all worth it. Everything. Now that it is at hand, I find myself filled with trepidation. Would you take it for me? What was that? We almost died. If you weren't here...
You are not equipped to hunt treasure out here. You should get back to the city.
Perhaps you're right. Thanks for helping me retrieve the idol, and for saving my life.
Ready yet?
Chaldeum seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
Many cities have fallen to such a fate due to inhuman forces.
It is truly a shame. Wanted to fight some of these.
Thank you.
Mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.